A simple closed figure made up of three or more line segments is called a polygon. A polygon of three sides is called a triangle. A polygon of four sides is called a quadrilateral. A polygon of five sides is called a pentagon. A polygon of six sides is called a hexagon. A polygon of seven sides is called a heptagon. A polygon of eight sides is called an octagon. A polygon of nine sides is called a nonagon. A polygon of ten sides is called a decagon. Thank you for watching.